Yet, you read the title. I'm having trouble with Vyond Legacy Remastered. When I try use it, it says localhost refuse to connect. And I don't know what to do. If you know how to fix this problem, please let me know in the comment section. But if there's no way to fix it, then I will stick to Rack Reflin or Vyond Studio. Anyway, this is Kev the Vyonder 2008, signing off.